Hello everyone, so this is a histopathological slide. So first of all, we need to identify which organ is it. So we have two identification marks. First is the fibrous capsule and second is the lymphoid follicles. So it's a lymph node. But why it is not spleen? Because there is no large eccentric arterial in the follicle. So now to know the pathology, we go somewhat down and we see a pinkish color state. Where we can see the eosinophilic deposition. So this is area of necrosis. So why it is only necrosis? Why it is not amyloid? Because amyloid is homogeneous, but this is not homogeneous. We can see black dots which represent nuclei debris. Then why it is not apoptosis? Because everything is lost, and in apoptosis we see well-defined cellular structures. After that, when we see the boundary line between the normal portion and the necrotic portion, we see cells with elongated nuclei, and these cells are known as fibroblasts. So after that, we see that there are various large cells with nuclei in periphery. So what are these cells called? These cells are Langerhans giant cell, and these are a characteristic feature of tuberculosis, but they are not specific, but they are common. After that, which type of necrosis is this? This is so the material we can see is amorphous, granular, inhomogeneous, and scattered nuclei debris. So this is characteristic of caseous necrosis. At last, we can also see collections of histiocytes. So this was all about the histopathological slide of necrosis in lymph node. Thank you.